back, and we're going to play a game of 21 after he broke his foot. So it's really good news to be able to play with him.
Thank you.
So we can't play music. The douche here stated that some kids ruined it for the rest of us. Well, do I look like a kid? I'm the coach of the Paranormal Ghost Society Phantoms. Here for practice, and they treat me this way. It's just unbelievable. A little bit of music wasn't going to hurt anybody. So we're going to play over on the other court, so I'll turn the camera back on. James did quite well, hasn't lost a step. Lord Rick. Thank you. been out for about 3 months, and he's just wrecking it, man, against me. But I usually, as a coach, I only go about 50-60% at my guys. I don't want to injure them. I don't want to hurt them during a game. I'm going to be more aggressive to try to get the ball, stay at my man, man to man, that kind of thing. But, yeah, it's a little, we play a little one-on-one. We work on dribbling, shooting. This is for people who want to learn how to play basketball. These are practice scrimmages of 21. Notice we're not running hard at each other. It's all about who makes the shots going to win the game. His accuracy is phenomenal. He hasn't played in 3 months, and he made 4 threes in a row, 5 threes in a row. That's phenomenal. That's, you know, that's college level. That's almost NBA level. So, you know, give a shout out to James. He's one of my better friends on the Phantom Sports team. Helps support the Paranormal Ghost Society. We're gonna play some games up to 11. Every time there's a new game, I'll switch the camera so you get different views of the court. And this is, you know, my friends like to watch the games. It's COVID time, so we're playing a lot of basketball. I'm still doing a lot of hiking, exploring, and abandoned buildings and mines. I'm still doing that, but I'm doing basketball locally a lot, which is, you know, having some involvement in the community, trying to meet a lot of the locals because of my run for mayor in the future. Yeah, you heard me. I want to run for mayor of Carson City. So I'm announcing that here at the beautiful Mac Center out in Carson City, Nevada, the multi-athletic center. James will be right back. We're going to play a couple games at 11, just some short games to get our breath back. A lot of little running, even the shooting and the jumping is just good exercise. This is our second game this week, so it's good to have him back. He's great at rebounding. He's great at shooting. He's defensive and offensive. These are the kind of players we're going to have on our team. We want to win a championship. And the best way to do it is slowly build friendships with everyone. And we have. And we got about 6-7 really solid basketball players. So peace for now, guys. I'm going to set up the camera somewhere else. Thanks for supporting us. Give us a like. Shout out to all my friends. I love all you guys, all my fans, supporters of the Paranormal Ghost Society and the Phantom Sports team. We're going to be rocking in the future when COVID's done. Rocking. You guys are going to get to see videos of all sorts of sports, hopefully, besides basketball.